Hello, my name is Lisa Sanders and I'm Product Manager for SAP Cloud ALM. In this video, you will learn how to define an integration requirement in SAP Cloud ALM, how to use requirements, user stories and subtasks to organize the different activities to complete the integration requirement, and how to add related documentation to your requirement. Furthermore, you will learn how to follow the approval process of a requirement. From the Launchpad, I navigate to the Process application. I filter for custom solution scenarios, where I already created an own solution value flow for make-to-stock production. The solution value flow describes the integration scenario I would like to implement. Now I can select the activity of warehouse management, where an integration to an external warehouse solution is required. I click Create Requirement to enter my required functionality. For the requirement title, I recommend to use an abbreviation to quickly see which process area the requirement belongs to. The category Integration should be selected. The requirement should describe the business need behind the required integration. As a next step, the integration requirement needs to be approved by the designated user. For example, by the project lead, a key user from customer side, or a member of the standardization board, depending on the project procedures. The approver reviews the business need and approves the requirement. I select the option to approve and generate user story. I select the time box Sprint 2 for the user story. All subtasks will automatically be assigned to the same time box now. In order to implement the integration, I break the user story down into individual subtasks that need to be completed. Detailed descriptions on the individual API, as well as necessary test steps, should be created per integration requirement. Links to the SAP API Business Hub should be included in the subtasks. I create two additional subtasks. I enter the title. And I click Save. I create the third subtask. I enter the title. And I click Save. With the requirement being the umbrella, it is now easy to see all the tasks that need to be taken care of. The integration expert can easily get an overview on the completion status of the requirements and its subtasks. This concludes the demo on how SAP Cloud ALM supports the creation of integration requirements during implementation projects. Thanks for watching.